You know, it's tough living in a mansion. All these rooms and a big old house just by yourself. Driving around in the car of your dreams. And they say that the things you own can start owning you. But I'm okay with that. There's nothing like the smoky silk of a fine whiskey dancing down your throat. At 10:45 on a Tuesday morning. And you gotta look for the curves in life, the smooth lines of American genius and the voluptuous hips of rock and roll. It's a match made in heaven, which I think is somewhere in Detroit. To strive for perfection is human nature, and human nature is natural when the natural selection has selected the universe to harvest its own chi. And as long as Mercury is in retrograde, well, it's always gluten-free. Look at this fucking stick. Goddamn. What was I talking about? You don't always gotta know where you're headed to know where you're going. I said that. Some shithead actor said recently that you gotta go back to actually move forward. What a bunch of horse shit. Sometimes you can't just jumpstart your destiny. And you're so pissed off at yourself, you'd like to clamp these clamps onto your own fucking nipples because you gotta be at a gig in 30 minutes. But that never fazed me. It's not the first time I've heard some shit about clamps on nipples and a jump start. They say the road to success is paved with dead Cadillac batteries and broken guitar strings, burnt nipples. Turns out, I like burnt nipples. Mister, what's your secret? Well, boy, if you can keep it, you'll go far. Just get yourself a Cadillac and a guitar.
Yeah.